is our first video, and we are going to be asking questions to other stuff better.
Totally.
Yeah, let's get this started. Question
one.
Who will win the lottery?
I think I'm going to win the lottery just because I have better luck.
That's exactly why I think she's going to win the lottery. I have horrible luck.
Time to see who wins the lottery. And the winner is Libby!
Wow! The vote would be me!
All right! Way to go, Libby!
I need to go feed my cat.
Question number two.
Who's most likely to get abducted?
I think I'm most likely to be abducted because, I'm just, walking around by myself.
I think that I'm most likely to get abducted because I'm stupid.
Hey, listen to this cool article.
There's a kidnapper going around stealing random kids on the street. She was also guilty of stealing dogs.
Tired.
Tired. Have fun doing your yard work.
Yard work? Wait, that's outside.
Hey, I found your dog.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Wait, I don't have a dog. Why are you wearing a cowboy hat?
Hey, wait!
I found the woman!
Question number six. Who will survive the Hunger Games?
I think that Libby will survive the Hunger Games because I know nothing about the Hunger Games, so we'll see how that goes.
I think Clarice, because every time that I've actually played with her, she's won.
Who will survive a fire?
I think Claire's going to survive a fire because, you'd see me doing my hair and there's the fire going behind me.
I think I'm going to survive the fire because I have mad ninja skills, just saying, so.
What is that? Fire! I better go warn Libby.
Libby,
there is a fire.
Okay, cool. One second.
I mean fire, the house is burning down. Fire.
Okay, cool. I'll be down in a second.
Do you hear something?
I don't know.
Somebody's down there.
I guess I probably should finish up.
Ninja time. Ah!
dead.
All I wanted was some Cheerios.
Okay, so I won the lottery.
But I got abducted.
That's not something to be proud of. But I survived the fire.
Yeah, but I survived the Hunger Games.
I hope you guys enjoyed our video today.
Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and please follow us on Instagram, LibbyXClaire.
Thank you, and stay tuned for the bloopers that are coming next.
Question number 3.
Who will survive? The Hunger Games. No, just kidding.
Okay, so who do you think's gonna survive the fire?
Which one's mine? I think it's this one. It has bad handwriting.
Get your face out, we're trying to get out.
There's this man. I messed up, it's a woman.
I thought it was just a kidnapper.